With our first pick in the 2024 entry draft, we are proud to select from the Charlottetown Knights, Jackson Batchilder.
Quebec Major Junior Hockey League draft at the Avenir. Moncton Wildcats selecting from the Charlottetown Knights, Jackson Batchilder. Jackson, welcome to the Avenir. Your thoughts on being selected?
It's unbelievable. I mean, being selected here in Moncton, it's just unreal.
Not far from the Avenir in your home in Charlottetown.
Yeah, exactly.
What do you know about the Cats coming in? I mean, I know you follow these teams. What thoughts about joining a Moncton Wildcat franchise?
I mean, you know, I dreamed about it for so long. I mean, ever since I was a kid, you know, watching the Wildcats and just everything about them, you know, I just followed up growing up.
Okay, the big question now, as a defenseman, what do you bring to the team? What are your skills and how do you play?
I think I'm an offensive defenseman who likes to be that fourth forward in the rush, but can be put out in any situation.
Power play as well.
Yeah.
Jackson, welcome to the Moncton Wildcats. It's great. Your family must be all here, obviously.
Yeah, they are.
Big gang?
Yeah, quite a few.
Okay. Welcome to the Cats once again.
Thank you.
Jackson Batchilder for second round pick, Moncton Wildcats, Marty Kingston here at the Avenir at the QNJHL Draft.